what I expect from my future in school and business. I'm a person who has big aspirations and with a lot of goals to accomplish. I have always been a person who is thinking about what I want to do in the future. My parents have given to me a very comfortable life that I would like my children to have too. I hope to study and graduate on the best university I can and on a career I love. I also want to become accomplished in doing side business, so I strive to get a mastership on administration and business. And finally, I want to build my own companies. That is why I will be a person that will work very hard and do my best to accomplish my goals. I choose to study at the university in Tessin because it is the best school in the career I chose. I decided to study in Mexico and not in other country because my dad always tells us that we have to study in the place that we want to live and work. The laws are changing in all the countries. Also, each country has its own regulations and ways to do things. I think that the school where I am studying is a high-ranking university. I can say that I am proud to be a student at ITESM. Also, it has great installations and offers everything a student needs. At this moment, I am studying civil engineering. This career has many functions, but I want to focus in construction roads, buildings, bridges, and dams. That is something that I have passion for since I was a little boy. When I was little, instead of playing with toys like soldiers, I was playing with Legos and other things trying to build anything I could. That's why I chose this career. I want to work in something that I really like so as to work with enthusiasm every morning. I don't just like civil engineering. Another passion I have is doing business, because since I was a kid, I have always heard that word. On summers, I work in a business, where I have learned how to work in this kind of environment. My family has a very big group in Sonora where they have a lot of different business, and I think that my family has been teaching me about it without me noticing it. And I think that made me have a passion for business. And to be able to make business, I have decided to do a mastership in administration and business. I would be happy if I could be a constructor with other different business. Another goal I have is to be successful businessman. My main goal is to start a construction company and make it grow very quickly to start having profits before I reach my 30s. After having this company running, I would like to start another company that will produce cement work and compete against big companies such as Apasco and Cemex. Then I will start buying shares from different companies. Also, I would like to invest on new franchises and bring them to Mexico. And one more goal I have is to have a field of different kind of fruits, vegetables, and more. That is why I want to start working very hard before I graduate, so as to have enough time to accomplish all my goals and to be happy with myself after I have done so. In conclusion, I chose to study in ITESM because I want to live in Mexico, work in Mexico, and is the best on engineering. Also, I want to do a mastership in administration and business, to work as businessman too, and have more than one job at a time. After I accomplish these goals, I plan to build big companies. This is my way of thinking, and I have a lot of hope and faith in me that I will get to be that person I want to be. And all those goals are for the sole purpose that I can provide for my family. Hopefully, they will be alongside me to help me accomplish some of them.